The new bill, which I do just probably about that much of a new bill, you're at the mercy of the builders and you want to have an idea of what to look for and who to go to. I don't have to know the codes because that's not my scope of practice. I have to do due diligence when I'm looking at something that's visual, things that I can actually see. And if you're looking at a house and you see that there's this major crack, you should be alert enough to say, you know, you may want to consult an engineer so that they can check the foundation or the structure or the integrity of this home. So you don't have to know all the details, but you don't want to say, for example, oh, that's just nothing. You know, we live in California. It's just an earthquake. You know, there are earthquakes all the time. You have to be able to do your due diligence and you have to be able to say, I don't know the answer, but I know someone who can help you. Or let me do some research and I'll get back to you. Because that's where people go to the left and they end up in trouble. They're trying to do too much beyond their scope. And you don't have to. When my clients work with me and my company, we become clients, we become friends, and we're connected for life. I don't just sell you a house, here's your keys, and I'm out.